So, if you really want to show the world how great you are, gather around. Your Medusa stone awaits.
Mr. Cedric? Quick, over here. Mr. Everbird? Wake up. Wake up.
What?
It's an emergency.
That was quite the trap. But I believe you have something that belongs to us.
That crown belongs to Sofia and her family.
That's right. And now I have to get it to the festival.
Well, before you go, Princess, just know it's not the crown of blossoms you're wearing.
Kazim said he didn't do it. And I believe him.
Thanks, Sofia.
But did he not give a camel wings once before?
Sure, once. What is that up to?
I rest my case once again.
My terribly unkind sister Azarine took my crystal powers away. She turned my beautiful crystal self into the regular girl you see before you. I had to flee our home in the Mystic Isles, and now I'm trying to get back.
Oh! We're headed to the Mystic Isles to stop a mean crystal master right now. That must be your sister.
All right, Princess, this is it. This is where all the feather walking and beast wrangling practice will help you get your enchantment. You ready?
What do I have to do?
You just climb up the glimmering glacier here, feather walk across the deep snow, wrangle the Arctic condors, and make it into that cave to get your enchantment.
Did you mention how I was always the star of the show, had the widest wingspan, and knew all the best fire tricks?
Yeah, I think I covered everything.
I also blew the tallest plumes of fire. Still do.
Wow, congratulations.
Yeah, that's great, Sizzle.
Just keeping an eye out, making sure you're both okay.
Thank you. We are fine, sir.
The magic smoke serum is purple. But I don't think it stays that way. Keep watching. He's putting it down. All right. I'm ready. I think. Oh, oops. Still a little nervous.
If I came here, I would miss all my friends from the Dunwoody School.
Oh. I didn't think of that.
I knew I shouldn't have told you.
Jade, wait a minute. Okay, I am disappointed. But only because I realized today how much I missed going to school with you. I have to really help you. And isn't that cage a little small to hold all those butterflies?
It's enchanted. It can hold thousands of butterflies. Now, if you'll excuse me.
We're coming with you. The sooner I help you, the sooner I can go home and help my friends.
Do as you like.
Meow!
Oh, shivers up and down my spine.
Sophia, Amber, get behind me. Listen, Captain
Quivers.
Captain Quivers, we don't want to be in the way, so if you could just sail us back to Enchantia.
That won't be possible.
A skunk?
You don't think it could be trying to steal the sword?
No, but as you can see, Sophia, there are always surprises when you're on a job.
That was a close one. I gotta create some kind of diversion so I can do my sneaking in peace.
Now, the most important ingredient of all, lightning spark. We did it!
Yes!
Yes,
just brilliant.
That's awful.
Yeah, and we were really looking forward to having our first dainty holiday like you and Queen Amber taught us. Without a tree, what will we stand around while we sip slug dog?
You have no idea. Tizzy!
Hey! I'm Sophia. What's happening?
My birthday is happening for the third time.
That's strange.
I thought your spell would only give me one do-over.
So did I. Huh. But be honest, I didn't read the spell book that closely.
Me? You just admitted it. You want the crown all to yourself. I was only trying to get it from Wormwood, the real thief, Sophia.
I don't know, Mr. Cedric. You were holding the crown.
And just when I was starting to trust you again.
remember you.
Glittery greetings, Sugar Plum Fairy. Not doves, dear. Doves are so ordinary. We're releasing flying fish.
Oh, fish. That's a little unexpected.
This could be my chance to show everyone there's no way Amber could make a good queen.
It could be, I guess.
Sofia, what are you doing? The wall unveiling's going to start soon.
Amber, I know. It's just, how can I choose between magical music, enchanted ice dancing, jousting?
Everyone has to decide. If you don't, you may not have a school to go to.
There you go. You're starting to see that you don't always have to rely on what you see. Sometimes your other senses can get you through. See you at the show.
Excuse me, your highnesses.
I don't think this is a good idea.
Me